Windows folder access denied. To solve this issue, let's understand what is Windows permission and how to solve this issue. Whenever you are trying to access any folder, your system first check whether the current user has proper permission to that specific file or folder. If you have proper permission, then you get access to your folder, and if not, then you got your error message. When you try to open some folder, you need the read permission to modify any files, modify to delete or create any new file or folder, you need write permission. As now we have some basic understanding about file and folder permission, let's go to Properties, then Security tab. As you can see, I don't have permission to read the folder. I cannot even see security details. So click on Advanced. In Advanced Security window, click on Change Ownership. Now you can type your full username or else click on Advanced, click Find. Scroll down and select your current username. Click OK. OK. Okay. Now go back to Security tab again. Now you can see your permission. You have now full control permission as you are the owner of the folder. To give other user access to the same folder, click Edit. Then Add User. You can again specify user by previous method or else just type users to give all other local user access to that folder. Must click on Check Names before clicking on OK. Now check permission at your need. Click OK to finalize. Now you can access or rename or delete your folder. In this way, you can also deny permission for other users in your system to access specific folders. Please like this video if you liked it, dislike if you did not, subscribe, and if you're still getting some issues, then comment down below.